What's going on, guys? Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Amigoscode. I'm so excited to introduce you to Amigoscode 2.0. This video is actually about 2 months delayed, and there's a good reason for it, and especially when you're building a new platform from scratch and they're managing a team. Things sometimes they don't go according to plan. So I'll be talking to you about exactly the process that I took in terms of building this brand new platform, but this is it. So if you navigate to amigoscode.com, in here, you will be presented with this beautiful landing page. And essentially, we implemented Amigoscode from the ground up, and I'll be talking to you about the tech stack that I've used and some of the decisions that I've made. But you can see right here, this is the brand new platform. So with Amigoscode 2.0, actually, we also support businesses now. So we've seen that a lot of students come from organizations. So we now have Amigoscode for businesses. And essentially, if I scroll down, you can see that we have brand new courses. So the way that we design the platform, it means that we can now provide you with fresh content every single month. So now I do have full control of how I record, how I upload, and the look and feel of the platform. But essentially, we have courses, bills, and we've got all of these tech stacks that we are teaching. And you know that Amigoscode is mainly teaching Java, Spring Boot, databases. So obviously, we are sticking to those, but we are expanding to other areas such as front-end development, as well as cloud. So we also have analytics, roadmaps, which I'll show you in a second. And we are launching very, very soon. So this is not finally implemented, but we will launch points. So you can earn points and badges, so on and so forth. So one thing which is very important is that the courses on the platform, for some, used to be very expensive. So now what we've done is you have the ability of buying single courses or subscribe on a monthly basis. So this is the subscription model that a lot of you have been asking for. So if I scroll down as well, you can see that we have some testimonials in here. And basically we have in here, so this is the business plan, and we have the instructions and whatnot. So let me actually log into the platform and show you what we have. So in here, if I sign in, so right here, you can see that in order for you to log in, there's no need for passwords. So you can put your email, then receive an email, and you just click on it and then you can automatically log in. But essentially I'm gonna log in with Google. All right, put my password. And voila, you should see that I'll be presented with this beautiful dashboard. All right, and this is the brand new dashboard. So we really have a bunch of stuff going on in here. So we've got courses, we've got bills, we've got roadmaps, we've got a bootcamp that we are launching very, very soon. So if you want to be part of it, just click on bootcamp and then register your interest. And just bear in mind that this is not part of the subscription model. So this is completely separate. Then we have the textbook certificates. So these are custom certificates that you can share now. Licenses. So you can now request your IntelliJ licenses through the platform. And we have board analytics. You can provide feedback as well in here. And then we basically listen to your suggestions, also bugs and whatnot. But what I want to show you actually are, so if I go to in here, so roadmap. So this is actually very, very cool because you can see that we have a bunch of different roadmaps. And if I go to the full stack, so this is basically the full stack professional, which was the most popular course on the platform. We actually now made it into a roadmap. So instead of having a course, which is about 60 to 70 hours long, which was very difficult for us to update, now this is a roadmap, which is really, really cool. So you can see that these are the courses that you go through, and you can see that there are plenty of new courses, actually, including Spring Boot API, database courses, Flyway, Java for developers, AWS course in here, front end, and we've got a bunch of new courses waiting for you. So this is pretty much it. Obviously, I haven't done a video in a very long time, and there's a reason for it. I've been actually focusing mainly on getting this platform out of the way. And I felt like it was very important for me to focus on this so that the user experience, the courses that we provide on the platform are up to date. So we are completely ditching the old platform very soon. And for those students that actually bought courses on the old platform, you can migrate your courses into this new platform because we support both subscription as well as buying individual courses. And yeah, so a lot of stuff happened while building this new platform, which, you know, I think it's a lesson to be learned. I will talk to you eventually how all of this was done, and you know, the people behind it and the struggles that I went through. But alhamdulillah, everything is done, I think. So obviously there's going to be bugs in here. I do expect people to report bugs, but I've done my best over the last 2 to 3 months just fixing bugs. So this is something that took me quite a lot of time, to be honest, because so I'll talk to you about on a separate video. I just want to keep this video really short, and then basically I'm going to be sending out comps, so emails, so make sure to be on the mailing list in terms of what is happening with the new platform, the new courses that we're about to release. But this is pretty much it. Actually, one thing also, so if you bought the lifetime membership, so there were a lot of people that bought the lifetime membership for Amigoscode 2.0, which means that it was a one-time payment and then that was it. So there was a period where people were eligible for some merch. So this, I think it was some stickers, t-shirt, and a mug, if I'm not mistaken. So I'm going to be sending out emails to those people that secure those. So yeah, just, you know, forgive me if I took so long to release the platform, but I will get back to you as soon as possible. All right. So from next week, you know, I'm going to be start posting new and fresh content. I can't wait because it's been a while and it's been very stressful building Amigoscode 2.0. But hopefully the learning experience for every single one of you out there will be much better. And yeah, you can see that we have a new merch in here as well, which is kind of cool. And I will leave a link under the description of this video in case you want to get one of these. All right, so this is all for now, and I'll see you on the next one. Assalamu alaikum.